It's funny, we've almost come, you know, full circle as a society. We started out as, you know, just farmers and raising our own food, and then, you know, we kind of went way off the bandwagon with the fast food and sugar-filled stuff, and now we're kind of coming back again to more, you know, local, organic, clean eating and drinking. We have 70% approximately of people now aren't reading labels before they put something in their body, before they purchase something.
The problem with these mega brands is they are generally terrible at innovation.
Now we're seeing the consequences of that, you know, diabetes rates through the roof and a lot of other chronic inflammatory diseases as a result of this obsession around sugar and artificial ingredients.
Let's take all these natural, better for you ingredients, pair it with the cool factor that the energy drinks have been so successful with, and the outcome of those two concepts emerged LIFEAID.
People live these different lifestyles and they need customized nutrition to support those lifestyles.
We want to be there after you crush your workout, when you complete a project that you've been working on, and on the golf course. We want to be part of your pursuit of excellence. That's really the DNA of the brand.
I'm happy to see the trend for health improvements.
It's nice to see it spreading across the country. It does feel really good that there is a healthy alternative that you can wholeheartedly endorse.
I think we all know that every person that we get off of a soda or a energy drink or a, you know, a diet soft drink, you know, that's going to change their lives permanently. It changes their trajectory.
Go out there, you have a dream, you have a vision. That's how we're all going to change the world, going and taking that leap and taking those big risks and being rewarded for it. Really, that's the whole purpose behind the company.